Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. I am Rufal, playing this game for you. Woo! Make our way back into the mines! The 8th of November! All to see what I'm going to be force-fed from the mines today. I suppose there'll be a force-fed from some guy holding a shotgun. Maybe today he won't be on my side? Well, let's find out. Come, Mr. Ketchup. Daily challenge awaits us. Hey, buddy. Got him. Don't think I'll be getting that pot, so off we go. Climbing gloves. Perfect thing to ruin my shop robbing. Well, if I was actually going to use the shotgun, that is. Guys with shotguns. Bad news for you, darling. Good grief, this level's got everything. Stand by my claim of bad news, darling. Sorry about that. Might have been mildly cut off from my supplies. out of the way. Wanted to get the stuff in the vault, but then it occurred to me, how am I gonna do that without accidentally ghosting it? Normally this would be a non-issue, but this is an RSVP run. What would stand at its normal value? Can't be ghosting it. Bye, puppy. That punk. Oops. my way. Yeesh. Hate spiders. Everywhere except where I wanted to hit. Sounds like me, I suppose. Ketchup. Thank you. Bye. Going into the market with the Matok. Well, and 4 dozen bombs. I mean, I guess I'll be okay. I suppose the only solace I have is that, it won't be a dark level. We already had our dark level for the jungle. I told you to fight. Make me a little bit awkward. Figures. Gosh, that's a lot of bombs. Take the jerk, leave the ketchup. Shinies are mine. Oh, my boomer wrath. Thank you. on, Ghost. I'm looting here. Actually got it reasonably scary. Just why I quickly darted out the door, almost without the boomerang. Yeah, I kinda forgot. Boomerang's a bit dangerous for attacking UFOs. Yeah, because that can happen. Oh, I'm gonna catch up. Of course, now that I'm here in the worm, I can think of a really good reason not to take it into the worm. The reason being, kind of going to prevent me from being able to take the plastic cannon into the temple. Oh well, too late now. Oh sure, their hit stun will save them from the instant kill. I don't mind. Alright, now I have a sharper knife. I'll not have a plasma cannon for the temple though, because that'll leave the Moais on this level, so I won't be able to get the plasma cannon, or I'll have to go into the spaceship to get the plasma to get the Moai to show up, which means I won't be able to take the plasma cannon through the Moai. Let's see which of them we got. Okay. Need to go through the spaceship just to make the Moai show up. We'll be right back. powerful weapons. The catch approaches them with a bent stick and a knife. Quite a knife. Pardon me, sir. I don't do too much activity around the bent stick. I'd get jealous of the new weapon. Catch! Seems to be one fitting way to get in there. Yeah, I was planning to blow myself up, but then I ran out of time. Hmm. wrong? You don't want in the lava? There, play with that. What's this? Another jetpack? Alrighty. That worked out well. Thank you. alive! Oh! Ow! I gotta get out of here. Spending my good rolls. I went further because I was under the impression that I would need a weapon to replace the scepter, but I can't bring a shotgun, can I? Very much hoping for a free train. Gun. Where's the guy's body? Probably in there. Is it soup yet? Nope. Ghost. Alright, big guy. What you got? Stuff. Nice. Alright, Buck, where are we digging? About this area, huh? Probably should have prepared to bring a rock. Oh well. Okie dokie. Didn't see that one. Ah. bombs to chew through. Alrighty. It's all gravy from here. Hey, buddy. Well, I have over 20 bombs just going to waste, I guess. No matter.
together. Who needs a gun? Oh, hey there, Mayo. Ah, he went to the moon or something. Yeah, whatever. Let's go. Is mine. Is it?
Yeah.
Well, not too surprising, I suppose. But nevertheless, pretty good for no ghosting and no shotgun. See if we can repeat the stunt tomorrow. But that's something for tomorrow. Till then, later.